So we pointed out that Matty Beniers had in somewhat of a drought. We'll get to that in a moment. We have a main event. Jamie Oleksiak and Nick Deslauriers say hello. Little bit of a standoff. Deslauriers, one tough customer.
He's one of the toughest in the entire National Hockey League, and the big rig standing up to him. Aren't many guys tougher than Deslauriers.
So Deslauriers tries to spark his team.
Exactly. No shots on goal, Johnny. You said that how many times, and he jumps right on the ice and asks the big rig to dance. And Deslauriers got a couple in early, and then Oleksiak answered back. That's as heavyweight as you can get in the National Hockey League when you talk about toughness and size and the understanding of your role.
We got to give Oleksiak credit too. There's in a game right now, 8-0. You don't have to go out there and do that, right? You don't have to allow Deslauriers to try to spark his team. You can keep things going the way you want to. Did a great job.